a look now at a main floor makeover, which Karen completed when her clients were out of town.
How would you like to come home from vacation to a fully made over main floor? They gave us a budget and they said we could do anything we wanted within that budget. How exciting for us all. When we started, we had two sofas, a coffee table, and a fireplace. The room was really lacking coziness and personality. By adding beautiful drapery, we were able to bring color into the room. That was our inspiration for the wall color and our gorgeous accent color. The teal brings great energy and pop to the space, which we needed. And remember, when you're working with accent colors, it's important to repeat it so it looks purposeful. These little side tables are an addition as well. I love the hit of black. It works really well with the fireplace. They snuggle up to the sofas. When you're watching a movie, you can have your drink at hand. We also added some lighting, a center pendant, and some floor lamps. I love layered lighting. Then behind me, we removed the French doors to have better access into the dining room. This dark accent color looks great beside our drapes. The TV used to be sitting here and it looked like an afterthought because it was. So I moved it over to the center of the room and added a dark console below, which helps hide the components. The table was existing, but the chairs were horrible. So we added leather side chairs with a little bit of bling for the children, easy to wipe up, and the fabric chairs at the head of the table for the adults. These can also be used in the living room for extra seating. The area rug below also picks up those wonderful accent colors. And it's big enough that when you pull your chair out and back in, the back legs stay on the area rug, which is very important. There is no fixture over the table. By adding one, we've really anchored this room. We put it centered on both sets of windows. Everything in this house is about symmetry and balance.
Beautiful space.